The final stage is happening, turning to chrysalis. Caterpillar has gone from this with a tighter J to now hanging with the filaments just dangling down. You can see some contraction starting with the skin. And if you look very closely, you can see the skin splitting up the back. I'm sorry for the line here, but he's inside a container and I didn't want to move it at all. Attached to the top of the box. This process will take a couple of minutes. As you can see, it's a lot of work. Pushing the old skin off. And here is our chrysalis underneath, forming. The beauty of nature. You can just see the new monarch butterfly forming in there. The wings. Sorry, go back to this, it's a better shot. For the old skin, and now the chrysalis will wiggle around a little bit. You can still see some of the old stripes. And once it's gotten comfortable, it'll begin to hang and dry. Very delicate for the next couple of hours. I'm not going to move anything. There you go. Welcome to chrysalis time, old monarch. I'm looking forward to seeing how you eclose as a beautiful butterfly. Meanwhile, look who's next. This one's not too far behind. I'll keep a close eye on the stages here. from this. Do this.